A lot of us have kids, and when they meet their uncles, they meet their grandmothers, whoever, we say, give your uncle a hug. Mm-hmm. Give your uncle a kiss. Mm-hmm. And a lot of times, our kids don't want to do that. But a lot of us, what do?
We try to force them.
We make them do that.
Yep.
So I'm telling everyone in here, and I'm going to keep it short and sweet, about this because I love kids. Kids are my heart. I have a children's book published. And I have another one that's on the way. But I say that because I'm telling all of you all, do not ever make your kids hug or kiss anyone. Anyone. And I'm real serious about that. Do not make your kids hug or kiss anyone. Because if they feel something, they know what they're doing.
Yes.
They know what they're doing. Don't make them do that.
Mm-hmm.
That's not saying that person is bad. But if they don't want to do it, don't make them. Because if you make them do it, then in their mind, sooner or later, they're going to think that they're supposed to.
Right.
Even if it's someone that they don't like. Mm-hmm. Or I'm supposed to hug them. I'm supposed to kiss them. So this could build on something later on in life.